Drake going in. Lil Durk, what did he say? Lil Durk looking for the verse he wrote. Wait for it. That's incredible. Oh my god. Yo, Dirk, you ready? Hey, do you know where 40 went? I need to ride home. Well, damn. Don't worry, chat. I'm gonna run this bitch back. Don't worry, chat. I'm gonna run this bitch back. You know there's stuff we missed. You know there's stuff we missed. Oh my god. Should I keep pausing it the way I do, or should I play it all the way through? Like one time, just all the way through. I'm probably just gonna keep pausing it, to be honest. When I upload it to YouTube, when I upload it on YouTube, I'll probably get less likely to get copyright struck if I pause frequently. All right, boys, let's dissect this animation. You know there's shit we missed. Play at a slower speed. I think that's a good idea. Oh, no, that's quality. Hold on, we'll get there. Okay. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. This is still one of my favorite parts. Okay, I don't like the slow speed. I'm just gonna keep pausing it. But Dirk looking for his verse is really funny. For a second reason, which I'll point out in a bit, in a few seconds. One of the best things of the whole video. This baby. Oh, wow. Forget I tried to do that. This baby right here. Incredible. Top tier. Yo, Dirk, you ready? One sec. This part kills me right here. Right here. He puts his phone down. Fuck it. And then just goes in. I fucking love it, dude. I fucking love it, bro. This shit fucking kills me. This is so funny. This is so funny. Like, oh my god. Hold on, let's bring it back. Where did these niggas be at when they said they're going out this and all that? I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pedal a boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta. Bro, what? Okay. Drake. This is also hilarious. System error 404. You go.
Whoa.
She fucking kills me, dog. I'm like a baby, I'm not just a rapper. You fail me, you won't be stretched. Bring drapes to the hood. Surround Drake, round drapes. Even though I got a case, I'ma do what it takes. I felt that. I felt that. Drake said, I felt that. Well, damn. Bro. This some epic shit, bro. This some epic shit, bro. This some... Man. The dude that animates this is on another level, bro. Yo, TNino74, thank you so much for the follow, man. I appreciate that shit. Thank you. I will answer that question as soon as I start recording this YouTube video. Yo, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next video.